I completed 6 goddamn passes. Bro, I don't care, bro. That's terrible. I mean, I ain't even try to play the game today. I ain't feel like playing Madden, big dog. I ain't gonna even front. It ain't even that. He gave me hell. He played a really good game. Nigga played a lot of zone, but I knew he was running a lot of cover too. So I knew that corner route was gonna always be his damn always gonna be his damn enemy. That little zone tough. He be running around in that middle pretty good, but it leave him vulnerable on the run. Yeah. I'm trying to see I think I got in the nickel too. Man, they ain't let me pick it. So, damn. When I go to practice, I don't have a quarter. Not a quarter, a dollar. It was in some other defense. Might have a dime. No, the dime don't got it either. It's called lock. Better yet, I'm gonna go to Audibles and show you. Look, check this out. I was gonna show you. Huh? I'm gonna go out again and go to my playbook and show you what I. You still looking some? When you get ready to see, it's the bottom right corner. Oh, shit. Huh? Damn. Oh, I moved it. Damn. Huh? Yeah, dollar. You say you don't run it. It's the cover 3 lock. Right there. See it? Right, I got a highlight there at the bottom right corner. You see that slot nigga that got an X on him? He ain't in the zone or nothing. He manning. Yeah, he just manning whoever in that area. And that's why I say, you pick. I got some new that shit was bussing. That shit sneaky. That motherfucker sneak up on you and jump on you. On your neck. It's up on your neck. Jeez. All right. You want to sit back in your chair, huh? Eat some damn grapes. Watch that nigga little vertical. That nigga release stupid over there with big ass. He just run a straight up field route with it there. You don't got any dollar? You don't got dollar? Go to your playbook and add it. You must be overlooking it. They give you all the plays. He ready or something? He already ready to play? They all ready, huh? Yeah. It is, bro. What you got, a Bank of America card or something like that? How you deposit? Yeah, what bank account? I'm saying, what bank you got? Like, okay. Okay, let me check it out. Damn, that shit gonna save me some gas. Man, that damn Chevrolet printing, though. At least caught the second half of the football season. Hey, put that. You can download the app and sign back in as your old shit. Damn. Straight up. I mean, with some knots on your head, bro. Which, you talk too much shit to be trying to down, talk down, down, nigga. He said, pick your chin up. Now, when you play that nigga, dog, don't just think about D'ing him up. You know you got to score on that nigga. That nigga move the ball. Got enough cheesy plays. All right, I'm just saying, make sure you move the ball, bro. All right. Oh, it's 45 and a half. I got it at. I put. Be honest with you, like, it's a scary man bet. The under been covering a lot. But Thursday night games, yeah, especially them short weeks. But I thought them two explosive quarterbacks, you never know, you know? I came in there. I said, if it's 47, I came in there with my mind saying, if it's 47 over, I'm going to go under. And then I like, well, if it's 40 something, no, I figure I go over because I said it was 46. So I got it at 46, so I went over. Oh, they're going to be D'ing each other up now. There's going to be some defense out there. I see Humphrey ain't playing. I see a couple of receivers ain't playing for Westlane. I see the left tackle for Baltimore ain't playing. Oh. A little Marshall, though. Taking the heat. I seen that. I looked at that history. I like, damn. I like it. I see Buddy out though. They little weapon off the bench. I don't know if he started or not. Oh, yeah, I should cover that at home, bro. You, man, that's about your easiest bet tonight. Not easy, but your best. I took that same shit, bro. I ain't gonna lie to you. We both. I hate to kick a lying dog, bro. That shit sometimes backfire. But it's the best bet, though. It is the best bet. Yeah. Oh, they be putting buckets up too. I can feel you on that. Money line them. Not a bad idea. I was gonna take that 3.5 off, but I didn't. I like fuck it. Yeah, it wouldn't be a bad idea. It's still 3.5. Yeah, you might well. What it give you? Minus what? 210, 215, 220. Oh, that's sweet bet, nigga. You can take that. That peace of mind. Plus point. Man, Curry bitch ass finna walk out there. -105, not that bad. I mean, you bet 105 to win 100. That's, you know, I mean, normally on the line, betting lines is -110. They on the road, so shit. They still saying Golden State got a chance. That's all. No, you don't. No. It's minus two. You say it's -200. Yeah. Yeah, -105 is a better deal, is more money than -155. Yeah, it's good money. It'd be the better bet to take the money away, but you actually, you know, it's normally they give you a 10% juice, so they normally -110. That shit just move every. Oh, that live bet makes the game started. Oh, you can catch it. You can catch a line at a low rate. Yeah. When they had on -155, they saying you bet 155 to win 100. They based it off 100. So normally most bets are starting off at -110 if you take the line. Now, and when you see that plus money on the team, you're like, you gonna money line the Bengals? Oh man, this is enough. That one be a bad bet. I ain't like how they looked last week. I watched Houston D they shit up, bro. They knew they was trying to get the ball off quick. Burrow receiver take. Soon as they catch it, they got to get hit. Yeah. They linebacking core dope. The Bengals, I mean, they known to go on some runs though. I got one for you. And damn, Philly is a fast starting team, and that San Fran is a fast starting team. I like early points. I like first half over. I'm going down. I like first half over that game. Huh? Oh man, fuck that shit, bro. I won't even bet that shit right now. I bet it, but I don't like it. Oh. Oh man, first of all, that un and over shit had your ass over there. You don't realize it come down to the last couple fucking shots, bro. And if depending on who out there, how that game is getting fucked around, bro. Oh. Every time a nigga miss a free throw, if you want to over and they miss a free throw, boy, I don't care if it's first quarter, you feel that. Man, I go crazy. I That shit, that seemed like that was only personal for you. Oh, man. Over the years, I learned, bro, that shit, I don't count that shit. Who? Who? Then we got a little better. That damn Skip, that Skip is showing itself now. Oh, he came on now? That is a joke, Terrence. First of all, back-to-back nights. And that coach probably should, you can see the enthusiasm. You watch out his body language. You knew he wasn't coming to play today. Just sit that nigga. Oh, I'm just saying, I ain't saying everybody. I'm saying him. Now you can tell that you can see that he wasn't coming to play, dog. His body language was showing it, bro. He was always a step late on the rebound. Everything about him that game, he looked bad, bro. Trash. Those goddamn Cowboys. That damn Dak. Trash. Old girl about to lose her job over there at Stephen A. Smith. With Stephen A. Smith. Ha, 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 ha Hey, Ted, I was with you earlier, but then I realized who really the show. Like, Skip, he says, my turn. Like, he still got that in. I'm like, Skip, it's a show, bro. Like, he got his whole act in himself, bro. You don't even realize. That nigga be shaking his head. Oh, man, Skip the show, bro. It ain't gonna matter, bro. I'm telling you, dog, that show gonna continue. That damn Keisha talking ass can go. Man, it's easy to argue with Skip. Like, it's half the people don't agree with Skip, but Michael Irvin. Skip says, it's my turn. And if you go, when his turn go, bro, he go off on you, bro.
Life is a gift, I wanna live it to the fullest.